Chaps and Chapettes. This is a quick video on how to make fake or cheap jewellery last a long time without it staining your fingers. So, bling. This is a collection of rings that I have, some more extreme than others. And as you can see, some are older than others and some have, like this one, is very new and I've barely worn it, so it's still very silver. Whereas this one in the middle here, I've worn quite a lot, and you can see that the silver colour is pretty much gone, and it's just the bronze colour underneath. Same with this one. This is a really cool sort of thumb ring, but again, it's kind of gone bronze. So this is a little tip I found, which is amazing, on how to keep rings and any jewellery really like this silver and in their kind of new condition for a very, very long time. And it also stops them from giving you that horrible blue-green ring around your finger that you get if you're wearing something fake, which is such a giveaway. So, I shall demonstrate. It's very, very simple. I've actually done it to this ring, unfortunately a little bit too late because it was already used. So I'm going to demonstrate this time on this ring, which is just a little sort of white gem on silver. This is from Accessorize, and if I wear this probably for a day, I'll get a green finger, and after, I don't know, a month or so, this will probably wear off. I can already see on the inside it's starting to wear off a little bit. So the secret is, very simple, ta-da, clear nail varnish. So this is, again, very cheap. This is just a Boots Own brand nail varnish. It's just a top coat, it has to be clear. And basically, you just paint this onto this. So, very, very quick, very, very simple. You might have to do it in sections, but that's the only thing. So you just take your ring, and if you can see what I'm doing, you varnish the inside of it, like this. I'm just going all the way around. Might need a bit more. So I've now just put a coat of clear nail varnish on the inside, all the way around the inside of the ring. I would probably also do this outer edge, and this outer edge, and maybe even around the outside if you want to, and maybe do a couple of coats. But as you can see, it's completely invisible. You would never know that that's been varnished. But once it dries, ta-da, it stops water getting onto the ring, so every time you wash your hands, it won't rub off the colour. It stops the colour rubbing off on your finger, so you won't get the whole blue finger thing going on, and the colour should, therefore, stay on the ring, so your ring will stay silver, or gold, or whatever colour it is that you've pretended to spend money on. So that is my little tip on keeping rings looking good and keeping fingers looking good. And of course it works for bracelets and necklaces and any other jewellery you have as well. But yeah, just a simple little one that I found, and I hope you find it useful. Okay, see you again next time.